after.
Station swarming with monsters, but here I can hear their cries. Not the zombie I'm afraid of. Codename Tyrant, the ultimate bioweapon.
That's not good.
Oh, fuck off. Oh, I just did this. Oh, I've got to do it again. Okay, right, ready?
That's not good. Give me a break.
Go on, try to hit me. Cool, got past him. Oh man, come on! Alright, we get to watch this awesome cutscene again.
I didn't realize you were keeping score.
Look, this isn't a game. Nothing dies down here. I take it you have the key card.
Yeah, and this. I was hoping you could explain what's on it.
Maybe. After I hear it, let's get out of here. We might want to open.
Oh, hold on. Where she's moved that car? Yeah. There's a cut key. There's a van that I've got the key to. It might be this one outside here. This one? What is this the key? Like, I've got this key, right? But this key here. Car number 7439. Ah, hold on. Right, okay. Ah, it's this one. Look. If you didn't know that button was there, Jesus. Oh, maybe it's not that one. One of these cars. Which one is it? Try again. Yeah, look. Bloody hell, if you didn't know. Look at that. If you didn't know that that was there. that for the handgun? Yeah, it is. Cool. All right. So now we want to just get rid of that. And discard that as well. That's done. All right. Where did Ada go? Oh, green herb. Ada Wong's up here.
Is that the intel you needed?
Unfortunately, no. Ben didn't come through.
Well, what exactly are you looking for?
That's the gun shop
more
over there.
On the people responsible for this mess. What about you? Save the world?
I told Lieutenant Brenna I'd bring help.
Good luck getting that.
What's happened down there? Look at that, bloody hell. Doing some building work, looks like.
Road's out. Going through that gun shop looks like the only way.
Do love a gun shop. No better place to be in a zombie apocalypse. You'll have to pick the lock, I'd imagine. Look at my gear is screwed. Look at it.
What a mess.
Grenade, boom. Save those for later. Oh. Use! Mate, yes. Yeah, boy. All right. Cool. It lets you put 8 shots in it as well. Nice. All right. Still something in here that we haven't picked up. Why isn't he using his torch? Yeah, right, well, we've got everything then so far. Don't move.
I said don't move. I'm just passing through. I'm gonna ask you to lower that weapon.
I kill you one. You're gonna turn around and go right back out the way you came in.
I think your daughter needs help, sir.
Don't tell me how to deal with my daughter.
Drop it.
No! Wait!
Step aside. We need to terminate her before she turns.
Terminate? It's my fucking daughter.
Ada. Just let them be.
Emma? Sweetheart, I told you to stay put.
And then bite him. He's asking to get killed.
Look what they did to us. You're a cop. You're supposed to know something. How did this happen? Huh? She was our sweet little angel. Sleeping, honey. Okay. And I'm gonna put you to bed too, okay? Emma.
Oh man. That's like a Last of Us moment.
One thing to keep the truth from me, but why him? I want to find out what's happening here. And stop whoever's behind it. Helping people like them? That's why I joined the force.
He's so idealistic, isn't he?
My mission is to take down Umbrella's entire operation. We may not make it out.
Whatever it takes to save this city. Count me in.
All right. What's next? Okay, we are in the gun shop. Back of the gun shop. What's next, Ada?
Heard of the Umbrella Corporation? They're a pharmaceutical company secretly making bioweapons. They have a virus. It turns people into indestructible monsters.
That explains the horrible things I've seen.
Mate, it makes you want to use a bloody
and that's why I'm
herb just.
She's the one at Umbrella responsible for unleashing the virus. I'm going to bring her down.
Oh, mate, we're going into the sewers. This isn't good.
This is how we get to Annette.
Based on what you've said, the sewer seems fitting.
Well said. After you.
Gee, thanks. Can't imagine a real scientist being down here.
According to HQ, this leads right into Umbrella's secret facility.
Come on. Sewers are run by the city. How could they have a facility without the authorities knowing?
Welcome to corporate America. Umbrella's controlled Racoon City for years.
Oh my
Jesus! That an earthquake?
I sure as hell hope so.
Oh. Okay. Oh my God.
Oh my God, there's a crocodile.
Jesus. Bloody hell, right. Well, we've got 8 shells, so. Oh. What else we got? We got 8 goddamn shells. Got some gunpowder, mag ammo. I really don't want to use my mag ammo if I can help it. Don't want to use my mag ammo, man. Oh, Jesus.
It's not too late to turn back, Leon.
No chance. You're stuck with me to the end. Ugh. Ugh. sure this is the right way?
Unfortunately.
Wait there.
What the fuck?
Leon, get out of there.
Holy shit.
Yes, I made it. Fucking hell. Jesus. Wow.
Chew on that, you overgrown son of a bitch.
That was the cheesiest delivery.
You said the virus turned people into monsters, not reptiles.
Perfect. I'm just impressed you made it in one piece.
I'm impressed I made it in one piece. Well, I didn't really. Like, there's like seven versions of Leon there that's dead for good.
Umbrella sells monsters like that to who? Our military? Somebody else's?
They don't sell the monsters. They sell the viruses that make them. And Annette is who makes the viruses. As scary as that alligator was, Annette is far more dangerous.
Just see if there's, okay, so EA have just posted about Anthem. They says they're looking into the infinite load time issue. It just says keep rebooting the game. I can't be asked for that. Nothing in here. Ah, we don't need to save, do we?
Identify yourself.
Annette Birkin.
She's who we're looking for?
Not much time. Need to dispose of it. We're here for the G virus. That's not gonna happen. I'm warning you, Doctor. Oh, yeah?
Hey!
Stop!
Ada!
Expect that from a scientist? Leon.
Forget about me. Just go.
I've been shot.
Stop her before she gets away.
Yeah.
I'm right outside the facility in pursuit of Annette. Not on her, it must be in the nest.
Ada Wong.
Once it's in hand, I'll call for extraction. You can run, Annette, but you can't hide.
Okay, what does this do? Using it to trap wiring. Okay.
It's secret weapon time.
Cool. Sure, what that does, did. Why would I want to hack that? Then what? Oh, right. I see. Oh, I see what we have to do here. Okay. Nice. Okay. But we absolutely must have a replacement, gain access to certain areas, slacking off. Where do we want to go? We want to go to there. Shit. Oh my god. Another zombie. Great. Oh, bloody hell, that was close. Oh, shit. There's a door I want to get through. No, it's this I want to go to. Oh, hang on, hang on. Where am I trying to go? I don't know where I'm going. Right. Need to get through that door, do I? Oh, fuck. Ow. So, what am I doing? Oh, right. Hold on. Right, I think I know where I've messed up. Oh, mate. Come on. What the hell? I'm dead. I have no idea what I'm trying to do there.